Very early on, there was a lot of correlations as far as what I've experienced in Hollywood, you know, as an actress. I wore my hair natural for a very long time, probably about 20 years. And so when I first moved to Hollywood, that was, I had an afro. And I had a my manager back then said, you never work with your hair like that. You know, you need to do something else with your hair. You need to straighten it. And so it was like, that's one situation that I had. And like I said, that was probably about 17 years ago. And I really struggled with that for years. You know, my looks, especially my hair, you know, natural hair was not as big as it is now. And so that was one thing. I mean, I feel like things have changed so much in the industry. We have a lot of, you know, women, African-American women starring in shows now. So I feel like just like there's been progress as far as thinking of the Myers situation and racism, we have so much more further to go. There's been progress in Hollywood as well. So I just feel like it's a matter of time, but you know, there's still a lot of things that we're facing on both sides as far as racism and then things that I experienced as an actress in Hollywood.